These next two songs are actually about anyone from the dysfunctional family, basically anything. Like, I love my dad to death, but I don't agree with any of his parenting skills. But basically, if you had grown up with any kind of hard life or any kind of anything, I mean, I'm horrible at speaking, I really don't give a fuck, but anyway, that's what this song's about. It's about how I grew up and basically my perception of it, and when I become an adult, well, a parent, what I plan to do different. And it's also a memorial for my brother who committed suicide when I was in the fifth grade. If anyone had to deal with any kind of suicide, I'm sorry. I wouldn't wish that on my worst enemy. All right. I'm not the one. Someone say.